All right. So it spins this way. Yeah, that looks right. Seems pretty tight. Okay. All right. Test run. Oh yeah, it's the sports car of Pluckers.
I'm interested to see how it works.
It's torquey.
Did you go do a goose?
Oh yeah. Do you want to go get one?
No. Let's turn it on.
Wait, do I start it and then put them in? Or?
Yes, you start it first. Cause
okay.
I think.
You ready?
I don't know.
Okay. I don't know, that seemed to work pretty well.
Yeah, it didn't tear the skin.
No, it didn't.
That's pretty good.
Just a few tiny little, which is what you would expect, you know, because...
Wow, that's a tiny thing. I mean...
Yeah, it didn't tear the skin at all. So, as you can see, the test pheasant went well. It cleaned out really nicely. And as far as the feather cleanout goes, that was way more thorough than I thought. I thought there'd be some left over, but that really seems to do well. And all the feathers discharged out the front, I'm just going to shovel those up and chuck them in the woods. So yeah, here you go, guys. First test run. Complete success. All right, now I just want to give credit where credit is due. This design, I first saw it on a YouTube channel called Southern Engineering. Thank you for putting that video out. There was tons of useful information in there. I really enjoyed it. That helped me the most. Other than that, the whiz bang chicken plucker plans had some nice hand-drawn sketches and a few measurements that were useful. You'll notice the pattern for my fingers came from the whiz bang plans. I did a lot of my own engineering and figuring and measurements. I did not work from blueprints from this, but you can clearly see that the great idea that was from Southern Engineering is the idea that I used. This is a fantastic design. It cleans easy, it wheels around super easy so I can transport it in and out. We can set up quickly, take down quickly. The plastic barrel and everything just cleans so nicely compared to the metal ones that I've previously used. And, boy, what a great design. So, but yeah, that's it. Thanks, guys.